Here's some of our top recommendations when visiting Chicago. First is the Buckingham Fountain, because obviously it's beautiful. And then going through the Riverwalk during the daytime is magical. A really pet-friendly spot is Navy Pier. There's lots of pet-friendly walks and restaurants and everything like that. They even had a Coca-Cola pop-up for us, which was super fun. And then exploring the city again at nighttime is incredible. We had to stop by the Nutella Cafe because Nutella rules. We got the Nutella crepes, creme brulee, latte, all the things. It was absolutely divine. And then you can get your own custom Nutella jar for only $8. It was perfect. Then we had to hit up the Riverwalk again because it is extra special at nighttime. We found a pub to get drinks and just enjoy the night. Better way to see Chicago than with the Divvy e-bikes. We absolutely love this way of exploring. We found an awesome juice stand, had a quick pit stop, and then went back to cycling again. You get to see so many epic spots and views, and there's a massive beach in the middle of the city. Like, how much better does it get? We, of course, had to walk by the cloud or the bean, whatever you like to call it, and you can't leave Chicago without a deep dish pizza.